We must make music, especially in the darkness.